Hey, it's your boy Rocky Ingram again. So check this out. Here are some best practices to prevent injury before working out as an older individual. And I preach this to myself and other people that of age. You want to warm up before you exercise. It's very important to do that. Always start a warm up before exercise, because you don't want to get hurt. You don't want to harm, you know, yourself. You don't want to, you know, break anything. You don't want to rip anything. And this could include simple movements like arm circles or walking at a moderate pace for a few minutes. Stretching is very important. Stretching after the warm-up is essentially to gain flexibility and to reduce the risk of injury. You gotta stretch. It's very important to stretch. It doesn't cost you nothing to stretch. You're not adding anything to the stretch. You're stretching all the kinks out. You're getting all the bones and the muscles nice and loose for your daily activity. So stretching is very important, and it reduces the risk of injuring yourself. Focus on exercise that activate the major muscle groups of the body. Check this out. Gradually progress. Gradually increase the intensity of the workout. It's best to start with lightweight. Very light. I stress that all the time. Lightweight is very good for you. And shorten duration and gradually work your way up. Correct body posture. Improper posture during exercise can lead to injury. Focus on maintaining a neutral spine and proper body alignment. So if your posture ain't right, you can hurt yourself. Hydrate. Keep water. Water is good to rebuild muscle. It's excellent for that. You don't need a bunch of sugar to elevate your energy level, or, you know, a bunch of sugar for your muscles. You don't need that. You need water. Water is very important. So throughout your workout, you want to stay hydrated. So the best thing for that is water. Rest. Rest is very important. It's part of an exercise routine. It allows your body to recover and prepare for the next workout. Rest is very important. Pay attention to that. Don't overdo it. Don't put your body in overdrive. Do what you can do for the day and take it down. Rest. Overall, the key to preventing injury before workout as an older individual is to start slowly, gradually increase the intensity of the workout, and maintain proper posture and hydrate throughout the exercise routine. Stay hydrated and get your rest. Until the next video, thank you.